यू आर वॉचिंग ओ एन एस स्टडी सर्कल। दोस्तों आज की वीडियो में हम बात करने वाले हैं जीएसटी के ऊपर। 20 एमसीक्यू स्टाइल क्वेश्चंस लेने वाले हैं हम जीएसटी के ऊपर और हर क्वेश्चन को आंसर करने का आपके पास टाइमर होगा 10 सेकंड का। तो आइए शुरू करते हैं वीडियो। ये सेकंड पार्ट है, आप प्लीज फर्स्ट पार्ट भी देखें, उसका लिंक भी हमने नीचे डिस्क्रिप्शन में दिया हुआ है। तो आइए शुरू करते हैं, लेट्स बिगिन। तो आइए दोस्तों शुरू करते हैं अपने फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन से। In India, GST came effective from July 1st, 2017. India has chosen dash model of dual GST. We have four options here: USA, UK, Canadian, China. Canadian is the right answer here. The second question is, the tax IGST charged by dash government. We have four options here: central, state, concerned department, both A and B. Central is the right answer here. Next question is, GST comes under which amendment bill? We have four options here: 118, 120, 122, 115. is the right answer here. Next question is, how many types of GST in India? We have four options: 2, 3, 4, 5. Three is the right answer here. Next question is, which country has the second highest GST rate of 27%? We have four options: Colombia, Brazil, Argentina, Chile. Argentina is the right answer here. The next question is, India has chosen dash model of dual GST. We have four options here: Canadian, Cuba, Belize, Nicaragua. Canadian is the right answer here. The next question is, GST was introduced as the Dash Amendment Act. We have four options here: 100, 101, 102, 103. 101 is the right answer here. The next question is, a special purpose vehicle Dash has been launched to cater the needs of GST. We have four options: GSTS, GSTR, GSTM, GSTN. GSTN is the right answer here. GST is a dash based on consumption of goods and services. We have four options here: origin, destiny, development, destination. Destination is the right answer here. The next question is, Indian GST model has how many bands of tax rates? We have four options: 2, 3, 4, 5. 4 is the right answer here. The next question is, the highest rate of tax prescribed under IGST is 5%, 12%, 18%, 28%.
28% is the right answer. The next question is, combined stake of central and state government in GST and is 20%, 25%, 49%, 51%. Is the right answer here. The next question is, the Central Board of Excises and Customs CBC announced that every year DASH will be considered as GST Day. We have four options: April 1st, March 1st, June 1st, July 1st. July 1st is the right answer here. The next question is, what is Integrated Goods and Services Tax? We have four options: tax on international trade, tax imposed on interstate trade, tax imposed on value additions to exports, tax imposed on imported goods and services. Tax imposed on interstate trade is the right answer here. The next question is, in India, the GST Council has come out with a four rate structure. We have four options: 5%, 12%, 18%, and 24%. The next one is 5%, 12%, 18%, and 26%. The next one is 5%, 12%, 18%, and 28%. The next one is 5%, 12%, 16%, and 28%. Is the right answer here. The IGST is charged by, we have four options: Central Government of India, State Government of Andhra, only two. Central Government of India is the right answer here. The next question is, Ayurvedic products come under which rate structure? We have four options: 14%, 15%, 12%, 11%. Is the right answer here. The next question is, under which act GST was introduced? We have four options: 100, 101, 102, 103. Is the right answer here. The next question is, GST Council formed based on article number. We have four options: 279A, 289A, 266A, 255A. Is the right answer here. The last question of this video is, under GST, smartphone will be taxed at dash percent. We have four options here: 14%, 12%, 18%, 5%. Is the right answer here.